Hey guys, we have the new Jackpot Carnival Extreme. Let's do nickels. Okay. Do $10. Alright, so what we want is that hammer bonus. Oh, that's what we want. Oh, that's what is that, $2,500? Got a bonus. All right, we're gonna do the carnival bonus. Oh, we got the clown. It's not bad, so what is that? $200. Here's the amounts down here. This is actually the biggest ball we have. Oh, we definitely want to go down. Oh no. We got 50x. Oh, they're all really good down there, so. Okay. So there's two 25x's. Okay. Alright. Just want to stay away from the middle. actually not bad.
The winner! Congratulations!
Alright, I'll take that for the clown bonus. But let's get the hammer bonus. That's the most fun one. Oh, one off. Hammer there. Oh, stuff. Ow. Guys, let's get the hammer bonus. Let's change to, let's do 10 cent buffalo. Oh. Oops. Oh, four. Oh, I guess I should do the regular one, right? This is four coins. I guess I have to do this. Watch it be like not even good. Sunsets. We need a lot of them. Oh no, we needed the third reel. At least we had to reach it. Every like last spin we get a retrigger. It's not really helping much though. We got something. Oh, we got the aces too, and the wolves. Five. No.
We have a winner.
Oh, those retriggers did end up helping. All right.
Congratulations.
We'll take that for sure. Almost 100x. Oh, there's all the sunsets. Thank you. What's the major? Oh, it's 600.
Major jackpot one!
Okay. Wow. This game is pretty hot. They just installed it here in Delaware. That jackpot carnival thing keeps coming up a lot. Wow, it's like every spin. Somebody has Planet Moolah on really loud. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop at 1600 if I don't get a bonus. Well, we made a pretty good profit, like almost $1,000. So that's Jackpot Carnival Extreme. Let me know if you want to see more of this, guys.